Check it out, guys. Adrian Unknown. I'm here at the river someplace. Again, I'm not gonna tell you guys where exactly it is. If you know, you know. But looking at this place, it looks like a bass paradise. I am gonna throw a frog here. One of these Walmart frogs. We'll see what happens. I love that sound. That's a red-winged blackbird. Brandon, I bet if you throw a plastic worm, you could probably catch something. It looks maybe about two feet, maybe max of three in some places. So it'd be perfect because they can see the worm easily. This looks like topwater paradise though. There's a lot more water here than anywhere else in the river right now. Come on, one bass. Plenty of ducks here. I wonder if this is deep enough for a kayak. Thank you. Do you ever camp out here?
I camped out here once.
Seems like nobody would fuck with you out here.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Especially if they got it gated off over on this other side where the main entrance is.
Yeah.
Who's gonna get you? I believe this is Bee Canyon, and that's the little ditch that I was talking about. Yeah.
All the way up that creek, I put some fence.
Did it make it?
Guys, man, we can cavalcade them. They're all munched on.
They're all baked. Yeah. That's where the bass would be right there. Man, this is a good place to fucking hunt ducks, for sure. That's your thing. I've never been duck hunting. What about you, Brandon? I heard it's really oily too.
No, I like turkey though.